Surviving in deep space. Isn't it amazing? Yeah, but it's too difficult too. Myself, Heet professor from standard 7th edition Rotary English Medium School, here. Today I am trying to explain you that how it is difficult to survive in deep space. The three basic things are needed while going in space. They are health, food and space. There is no gravity in space. The weightlessness effect is there in space. To maintain our blood circulation properly, we need to exercise daily for 6 to 7 hours. The second thing is food. The food is limited, which is taken while launching. And it is packed in airtight containers. And more essential thing is water. Water is used very carefully. Even our urine is filtered and pure water is separated for drinking. Don't forget about oxygen. Huge oxygen tanks are taken while launching and which are used for 6 to 7 months. And the supply of oxygen is given time to time by respective organisms. It's too amazing. So, thank you.